Hello and welcome to a tutorial on uninstalling apps and programs from your macOS computer. In this video we will cover two methods of doing this. Depending on why you need to uninstall, both methods are important. Let's begin. This first way is the easiest, but note that it will just uninstall the app and may not delete all system files and preferences associated with the app. This shouldn't be a problem for most people. On your Mac desktop, click on the Go tab at the top left-hand corner of the screen, and click Applications. You will now be presented with a window showing all your currently installed programs. To uninstall one, click on it, and drag it all the way to your trash can on the right-hand side of your dock. Now go down to the trash can, hold down left-click, and choose Empty Trash Can. And that's it, your app will now be uninstalled. As I mentioned before, uninstalling apps that way often does not completely remove said traces of a program, it can leave behind hidden folders and preferences on your Mac. If you want to uninstall an app and all of its contents 100%, here is the easiest way. On your browser, go to freemacsoft.net. When the page has loaded, click on App Cleaner. Look at the Downloads section and choose the relevant download for your macOS version. Once it has finished downloading, click on the zip file to extract it. And then double-click the extracted application. Click Open. The Cleaner app is very simple to use, just drag an application into Cleaner window and it will load all of the files and folders that normally would not be deleted. Make sure every checkbox is ticked and then click Remove. This will remove not just the application, but also any extra files that may try sticking around. Back at the App Cleaner window, click on this button here to see a list view of every application that you can uninstall. Click on the apple you want to remove, make sure all boxes are ticked, and hit Remove. Some programs may require your Apple password before you can uninstall them. And that draws an end to this tutorial on uninstalling programs from your Mac. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. And check out our other macOS tutorials.